Howdy, guys. Ratioed yourself so hard. Pronouns for Palestine. Let me get this out of the way real quick. When did it get to a point to where your generation, Gen Z, comment about this topic in my comment section and let me know what's going on. When did it get to a point to where you guys think that likes and views are more important than your own careers? Because clearly she is losing in life, clearly. You know what I mean? Like, come on, dude. Let's, you know, come on. F Trump, all cops are bad. Defund the police. I mean, dude, the vagina, like you can't read social cues. You can't tell that I'm joking. Right now, I'm serious. But I'm joking most of the time. Yeah. You guys just can't let me be happy. It's because I think the reality is you just project. Like, I ratio you guys in real life. Put all you guys together, and I still ratio you. What I'm looking at right now is beautiful. You know what I mean? I don't gotta do shit. That's why I'm online all the time. My view is insane. Your view? Can I take your order? That'll be 3 shots or 1 shot? Oat milk? You got it. Everybody put a watermelon in your bio so everybody knows where you stand. I want to see all the watermelon emojis. Did you just call me a C? I am a dad!